CCTV footage has emerged from Argentina of the very moment a commuter train crashed into a station in Buenos Aires. 10 passengers were injured, security staff. They had to intervene after a crowd tried to attack the driver of the train. He's now been hospitalized. He's under police custody. And it's not the first such incident at this station. A similar crash last year killed 52 people.